can go back to hospital or I'm putting you in a hotel. The assistant commissioner wants you looked after.
Oh, aye. What's he got in mind then? 2 weeks at Champney Spa or an overnight at the travel lodge? I'm fine.
What was I meant to do? You know, the hospital said you'd be out for 2 weeks, rest for six. They made two an investigating officer.
Yeah, temporary. Well, I'm back now, aren't I?
Kevin thought you were followed home from Dr. Coburn's house. He's got Dr. Bishop's under surveillance.
No. I interviewed Bishop. I can't say it.
Well, so did Kevin, yesterday. You know, for a man who wears an expensive watch, he's pretty sketchy on his timings. What have you got on your feet?
Eh? Oh, yeah. I borrowed them.
You need a break. You can have a week of my timeshare in Tenerife.
Kev isn't getting it. This guy doesn't want to kill. He wants to lock them in. Do you understand? That notice could have said it.
I think you're wrong. I'm not alone. He's killed four times. That's what he wants. Dead girls. And you'd be dead too. 2:53 a.m. Send help. Christ, Tom. If you'd not sent that message, where would you be?
I didn't. He did. He had no intention of killing.
Well, why attack you, then?
I don't know, to show that he could.
This is you, Tom. You get an idea in your head and everyone else is stupid. I want focused, not fixated.
I'm not going anywhere.